哈哈呀！Muted.
PC. Oh shit. You both died. In your panda. Wait, so you gotta do that whole thing again? me recovery, whatever. Because this guy's just a noob. I don't care how he died by one person. This kid's just dumb. This kid's just dumb. I can't do jack crap, bro. I'm staying alive longer than him. What? Chillings. What, when I'm on my high level character or this character? As long as you get this character whole feet, I'll go on Destiny. Unless you want to start new characters. No, you mean King's Fall? Oh my god, why don't it? Oh god, why don't this kid get me?
How much wins did you guys got on Trials?
9-9.
You did, Lord C!
No, he didn't.
I saw it! Ja, gast! Jawel! Ik zag dat jij Trials speelde met...
No, we haven't played Trials.
Rocky, jij en iets van... Hoe is hij? Maar jij jij speelde trouwens. Want toen ik Rocky Inspector, toen zag ik jouw naam bij trouwens.
I get what you're saying.
Daar hoef je niet over te liegen, Lotje. Het maakt me niet uit.
We haven't seen Bean on Destiny, that's the thing.
It is! Yes, I swear.
What kid? Oh, Amy. Yeah. I don't know.
I just wanted to ask if you guys may want to help me.
I've been banned.
With two, getting two wins.
For what?
Trials. Two yeah. Matches. Five. Zero, use the mercy. Yes. But just that passage, and not if it doesn't work doing hundreds of passages just to get that shit.
I can't be banned.
And if we get four wins, it would be epic. Without losing. Maar weet je waarom ik niet meer verder ben gegaan met de mensen waarmee ik dat heb gekregen, die passage? Omdat die fucking boos werd, omdat mijn KD onder de 2 was. En mijn ELO is koude veel hoger dan hem. Hij heeft 900 ELO. Nou, ik zou echt niet zeker hoor. Ja, heb het. Ja, ik heb het gezien. Ja, ik zag het. Ik zat echt continu op Destiny trouwens gepakt. Kip Dan! Wil je misschien trouwens met mij in Lortie doen als Lortie meedoet?
Ja, is goed. Maar.
Six six five six zero six. Liefen.
Ja, lief van.
Maar het gaat nog.
Hoe gaat het om?
Can you maybe do trial with my? Is de private party.
Ik kom straks dan.
Wacht, wat heb je geëquipt? Heel laat, oké, dat kan. Even pitchen met de roos. Rangefinder, old low, reinforced barrel. Dat is wel nice. Silver dread, oké. Shade step. Shade step helm. Waarom gebruik je cheats of pain? What no fuck? Gelijk maar. Je hebt modes, hè?
Non, mais je finis ce pas et après je joue avec mes cousins parce qu'il y a déjà un
pass avec 5 gagnants. So fuck my. This right here is. Someone invite me, like,
he's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
Can we do two more missions? I've got two more missions to do, Artie. I've got to do two more missions.
You are still on Destiny. It's like glitching.
I'm not even on Destiny. Tiny, I'm broadcasting. You can literally watch what game I'm on. Oh. It's turning cold now, Warty. And he shut me windows now. I love Destiny. I love these skill powers. When did Destiny have healing skills? Oh yeah.
Yep. You should do nicely. Good work, agent.
Hey Lorty, mag ik misschien jouw clan join in Destiny?
Yeah, sure, you just need to get the vision.
Waarom, wat is er zo grappig?
I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Hey, ik heb vandaag de Titan chestplate gekregen van Trouws. Yes. Nou, bedankt.
Are we keeping these guys in, or are we kicking them if they don't quite go to the mission? Warty.
Twat squad. Twat. Twat squad.
Go to the mission called that Russian. That Russian consort. Consolution. Yeah.
Red squat. Met de snelheid van.
Next to a general assembly, that one. Next to a general assembly, like right next to it. Russian. It's called Russian. Russian. Mm-hmm. Because I should level up off you killing the enemies, and then I should level up off the mission. So I'll be level 28. No, yeah, level 28, and then if we do my last mission, I should be level 30. Who knows, might not. What happened here?
Met de snelheid van.
Just do on hard again. I wonder what it's like if I get a drink. You ready, Horty? You ready?
Met de snelheid van licht. Kom ik bij vast.
You ready, Horty? I'm gonna get. Oh, let's see what happens if I drink a drink. So, why did he join? If they don't join, kick him. Yeah, just kick him. Have they? Oh yeah, they have. go then. See, the community in Division is so nice. The community is. But the amount of people that will help you on the game is so nice. Let me guess, one of them took it. Like the community on this, you don't even pick it up unless you let them. It's just like they're good. And then the amount of people that will help you without leaving. Yeah, I've got a... I think I have. You have to complete it on flipping legendary. You completed that on legendary, buddy, oh. I thought you were gonna call me the noob then. I was like, oh, thanks. Oi, try doing Times Square in like it in thingy mode. It is. Do you know the boss? Oi, do you know the boss at the end? There's this boss at the end, you won't know how you kill him. You have to shoot his backpack to kill him. If you shoot him normally, he won't take any damage off him. Where are you? I'm getting confused which one's you because you're all wearing the same jacket. I should get level 27 just off the, like, these two rooms. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna chuck... Okay, you're gonna have to walk into it, I've chucked it. Orty, come here, I've got some jackets that you can change into. No, come here, I'm actually being for real, come here. After you killed this one. No, come here. Which jacket do you want? I don't know what I just did, but I just did something. Yeah. Hostiles inbound on your position. No, obviously I'm doing the most. You shouldn't use it, but
get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. The Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I want puts me in a powerful position.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
If you can get, don't know though, cause Falcon's dead hard.
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now,
Falcon is kaputable. Fucking that one with the three hostages, isn't? That's not Falcon's. Falcon's someone with that RV car with the. Yeah.
We're pulling down his data.
What is well, this? I watched the stream of Triton Army when he did it, and I saw him just like, do you know that on that middle bit on the disco? They literally just sat there just chucking heels down every 2 seconds for each other.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Try our friend. Tag our friend. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Me, okay, I'll put down a box away. Here you go. There you go. Just say when you want a box and I'll check a box. I'll check a box. You have to let me, you have to wait in until I can equip it. Oh, there you go. I put it on now. Oh, for God's sake, I can't even put it on yet. Get all he put it on, but them two are dead. I try to help you, but I can't do much damage. I'm dead. Are you sure that we're done? I've had to be truthful this, because you have to get the exact build and everything. I like this game more than Destiny for PvP. I say this. Because just PvP on... I just love this game for the PvP, so fun. Get what? Perfect what? What did you say? You want the perfect one, do you? Bolt. So? Purple Lamborghini. It's basically grinding it all over again. It's basically grinding it all over again in year one. Oh, one of my mates from Destiny play there. Sick. I'll invite him. Play with him for a bit. He used to be dead good in year two, but then can't go force this year. God, so mate, I distract an enemy for you and you die. How bad can you get? I'm gonna go get a drink, I'll be back in 2 seconds. Ego boy. I'm just gonna go get a drink. I would be helping. Well, I am trying to help as best as I can. Yeah, I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be back in like 2 seconds.
Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
I have to say something, you can't get bored of this game. I think you can't. Hello. Oi. Oh. You're concentrating. I can't get bored of this game. Yeah. You can. I just can't get bored of it. I've got so much stuff to do. Oh great, here comes the shield. Oh never mind. These guys got a super. Use your recovery link. Oh my. Use your recovery. Oh my. Okay. What are these kids? You've got recovery link and you're just like, nope, I'm not going to use it. Based on how much we try and kill him. One guy left.
Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system.
Oh, secret door.
Alert. Intercepting a transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Well, it should be level 28. Maybe 29. Halfway. Why? Did you use our... Yeah, because I'm using that thing. game again. Well, if it was my mate, because I catched up to him and like... Basic operations, free roaming, he's level 16. He's free roaming in Dark Zone and he's level 12. Mate, I wouldn't go in Dark Zone until I'm level 20. Unless I had a friend that could go in the same Dark Zone as me. Oh crap, 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 crap. Here you go. I've nearly got it. Here you go, Lotte. Right, that kid's down. He died. Cause he doesn't know I'll play it fucking safe. For me, you're shooting the ground. For me, you're. Oi, why are you shooting the ground? Why does this kid keep dying? Get me. Oh, yeah, healing pack got me. Don't get why they- Oh my god, I've got an excuse why I'm dying. Just one-shotting me? Don't want new damage. Now we're doing damage. You can't. Prepping level 27's doing better than him. Of course I'm gonna die a bit more. Cause he's not the one that gets one shot. Oh, here you go. Wait, what? Yeah, there you go.
Data in here. Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
If we do general assembly now, I should be get to level, should be able to get to level 8 if we do this last mission. So if we just go do that mission that's up the road from us. Talk to Jess at the basic operations, talk to Philo, I'll talk to Paul. I'm gonna save my thingy wing healing points now so I can buy the ability. He mooned at us, but then he kept going the same way. Like,
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
So, assemble boy. The assembly one. He's like literally across the road from us. Yeah, assemble boy. Shut the fuck up, it's like literally across the road. Shut up, I'm literally by it. Shut up, you faggot. Oh my god, I'm literally on it. Yeah. Bam. 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 Waty, can you please hurry up? Help. Ow. What are you doing? There's enemies. What he? Not even matchmaking anymore. You know. Get wrecked. Always sit on my bed for a bit. Shut my window and sit on my bed. Shut my window and sit on my bed. Why? Why has anyone joined you?
So, this is the big one. Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate, we'll begin the assault.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I choked my box. I think the boxy should have more. Trust it, only have 20 seconds, okay. Well, I'm dead now.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
How to